Hi guys, this is Javed KOLACHI again with my new video on schizophrenia. For those of you who know me, you know that I am ex-schizophrenic. I was diagnosed with acute schizophrenia some 7 years ago, and I was put upon medication after that, but unfortunately the medicines did not work on me, so I had to give up on medicines and I started doing my own treatment. And today I am schizophrenia free. I have no more such conditions at all. So I have treated my schizophrenia without the help of medication. Now, for those of you who know me, you know that I am ex-schizophrenic and I was diagnosed with acute schizophrenia, chronic schizophrenia, whereby 85% of my brain was affected with schizophrenia. I used to have problems in thinking, I used to have problems in walking, I used to have immense, terrible pain in chest, terrible pain in my back, and I used to have pain in my legs, and I used to be out of energy all the times. So this was my condition. If I can treat my own condition, chronic condition, without the help of medication, I'm sure you can too. It is just the matter of knowing the right ways, knowing the right things to get rid of schizophrenia. Now, for those of you who have not subscribed to my channel, please do so, as I come up with new videos all the time just to help you guys to get rid of schizophrenia without the help of the medications. Now, I have made a lot of videos on how to treat schizophrenia without the help of medication. Now those the ways which I've discussed, they are, you know, the ways no one else will tell you. You will never come across those ways to get rid of schizophrenia. Now in some videos I've talked about my experiences, the things which I have been through while being schizophrenic. Those experiences, my experiences are extreme. They are very, very bad experiences. If you are going through one of my experiences, one of my things which I have been through, you take positive note from my videos, that if I can get rid of schizophrenia, I'm sure you can too. And in my case, I take it as a really, really worse case. I hope the people are not as bad as me, but then of course I've seen a lot of people are bad, in bad condition. So what I'm trying to say here is, whatever the condition you are in, it is all possible to get rid of schizophrenia without the help of medication. Now, medications really have side effects, and those side effects really suck. Those side effects really, really are bad and not good for us. I used to take the medication, and I used to sleep at the wrong times, and I used to have body ache. I used to have I used to feel literally out of energy all the times. So that's the reason I gave up on the medications. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about my experience of what I have been through. Now, there was one condition among others which I discussed in other videos. In today's video, I'm going to talk about suspicious or suspicion. We are suspicious of everybody while we are schizophrenic. We suspect our friends, we suspect our family, we suspect the authorities, we suspect anybody who is coming on our way. We are suspect. We suspect all of them that they are against us, they are coming to get us, they are talking bad about us, or they are our enemies, they have the bad intentions against us. Now, trust me, all these things are not true. I mean, no one is after you unless you have committed a crime. If you have committed a crime, then that may be, I mean, you should be scared of that, but in most of the cases, we have not committed any crimes. But then we get the feelings, we get the thoughts, we are afraid, we get the fears that someone is after us for no reasons. Now this is what it happens why we are schizophrenic. Now I will tell you the reason behind schizophrenia and why we are afraid, why we are scared of those things. Now I have talked about this in all my videos, that the evil spirits are the main culprits of schizophrenia. Now we are going to treat them without help of medication. We are going to treat schizophrenia without help of medication. Now how we are going to treat this schizophrenia? Well, we kill the evil from us. Those who are sitting in our bodies, the evil spirits, they are sitting in our bodies, in our minds. They are playing with our lives. Now what happens is these evil spirits, when they enter in our bodies, they possess us. The longer they stay in our bodies, the more heavily they possess us. So this is the case with everybody who is schizophrenic. Now the evil spirits, yes, they can enter in our bodies, and they can they stay longer in our bodies, and without letting us know, without we knowing that there's someone in our bodies. So the longer they stay, the more they possess. They possess our brain, they possess our immune system, they possess our entire body. And after that, they start to give us torture, start to give us pain, and they start to play with our lives. So this is what happens when we have evil spirits in our bodies. I was schizophrenic for 45 years. Now 45 years means a lot of time, a lot of time. I was just a baby when I was hit with schizophrenia. The only thing is we have evil spirits in our bodies, but we do not know them. They do not tell us that there's evil in our bodies. They are possessing us and they are doing harm to us. So it is only when they take 100% control of us, then they start to give us the pain, start to torture us, start to live our lives for their purpose. And their purpose is evil. You have heard of this, that evil does evil. Evil is not our friend. Evil is enemy to us humans. So this is the reason they torture us, they come inside our bodies, they play havoc in our bodies. Now there are other ways. You do not have to worry about anything. There are other ways to kill the evil. Once we kill the evil, once they are out of our bodies, we will start to we will be schizophrenia free, without anything, without any medication. The medicines do not really work on to chase the evil or kill the evil. So we gotta do the other ways, simple ways, very simple ways to get rid of schizophrenia, get rid of the evil spirits. Now for those of you who do not, who have bad thoughts about the life, about anybody, that people are gonna come after you, they're going to really harm you. So the basic advice what I will give to you guys is, do not get worried, do not do anything, do not listen to the voices you get, do not listen to the thoughts you get. Those are the evil thoughts. So if you stop listening and acting upon those thoughts, you'll be fine. You'll be taking the first step to get rid of schizophrenia, to get rid of the evil spirits. So the evil spirits, they play with our thoughts. See, when we are schizophrenic for a long time, then the evil has set in our minds, in our bodies for a long time, and they have entirely possessed us. So that's the reason we get the thoughts, we get the voices, bad voices, whatever you call it. Now, you have no control over the voices. You will be getting the voices, you will be getting the thoughts, but the things which you have control over is that you do not act upon those things which you hear, so you'll be fine. So just go through my other videos and you'll find tons of helpful ideas how to get rid of schizophrenia and my other experiences which I have been through. If I can come out of schizophrenia without help of medication, I'm sure you can too. So just type my name, Javed KOLACHI, and you'll be brought upon my other videos which are really helpful. So till my next video, I would like to say, take care, do not be negative, be positive, do not have any suicide thoughts, so you'll be fine. Take care. Bye-bye.